I'm Doc.
I'm Cam.
And welcome back to our Spyro 3 Year of the Dragon Let's Play. We're going to get started on the Sparks levels, of which there are four, starting with the one here in Sunrise Springs.
Yep, getting a lot closer to the end.
Yeah. Found an egg, but only Sparks will be able to reach it. Yay.
You know, something occurs to me.
Yes?
Zoe is the exact size as Sparks.
Yes?
Maybe you want to get off your lazy fairy Tinkerbell ass and do something about it, right? Just saying? Your pretty wings of gossamer aren't so delicate you can't lift up a goddamn dragon egg and bring it towards us.
Hello, Sparks. Yo. Maybe before you take on the nasty crawl. What would that be? Buzz, buzz, buzz. Buzz, buzz.
This is Zoe talking.
Well, no, I was saying instead of saying yo.
Oh, all right.
My sense of humor is flawed.
No, I didn't. What are we looking at?
A top-down thingamajig where I'm Sparks, who can apparently now shoot fireballs.
This little dragonfly has been holding out on us.
Well, see, he can't shoot fireballs when he's trying to keep Spyro alive.
Does he track his own health?
Yes. Use your charge to chase down this fast enemy. Okay.
Like, for real, though.
You jerk.
Sparks could have been controlled by a second player this entire time.
Probably.
Like, gosh, shut up, Zoe. We know what to do. Probably.
Yeah, I do.
Slide. You can do the electric slide.
It's electric!
I don't know the tune.
Neither do I. That's the only part I know.
All right. The one-man firing squad. One bug firing squad. You had so much trouble with that one crawdad.
I guess. On your travels, you'll notice butterflies that give you health, just like in the Dragon World. Q. Not only that, is this not the Dragon World?
Apparently, this is not the Dragon World.
Are we? Where are we, Zoe?
You're in some special...
Where did you take us?
You're in some special butterfly place. Maybe that's it. Maybe only things that belong to the Dragon World can collect dragon things. Whoa. That's wild. It's like getting the machine gun in Gunsmoke.
Pew, 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 pew.
Or having a turbo controller and never needing the machine gun. That is...
Oops.
Wait, one hit KO?
What? Oh. They don't want me to do it the normal way. Whatever. That has never happened before.
Didn't you get hit, though?
I charged at it.
Oh. So in any other situation, you can just charge at them?
Well, you get hurt, but yeah. Because they have pinchy little claws.
Yeah, I guess it's still the tutorial. You think it would refresh... Like, give you the, not bring you up to 300, but give you an extra 300 on top of your
thing. That would be nice. I assure you, I'm not going to have to do that.
All right. Even more gems.
Yep. Die. I'm going to take this.
You get anything, any other powers?
Yes.
Why would you need them?
Right?
The machine gun just destroys everything.
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, why can't Spyro? You know, Spyro can be. You just got a red key.
Yep.
Are you playing Doom? What is going on?
Maybe we're playing Zelda?
You're playing like the original, not the original Wolfenstein. You're playing like one of those original top-down shooters where, like Smash TV, where they didn't know any better. What's the 30 for? That's still your...
That's my bullet count.
Now you have rockets?
Yep. Run! Run, you little... They're not as effective.
No.
I don't like them as much.
Why would you even get them?
I didn't mean to eat that. No, go away! Ow!
So it's just a maze? It's like we're playing an iPhone version of Spyro.
I think this predates iPhones.
Oh, yeah, by a lot. I'm just saying... You could imagine playing this on your phone on a mobile, right?
Yeah.
Like dragging your finger across the screen and tapping it to shoot? Or holding it, I don't know, something like that?
I got the green key, right? Oh, duh, it's in the corner. Like a crab. Die, crab, die!
Apparently that crab did die, because they're not normally red. That thing had a bright red shell. I hear that crab has did their roots earlier. You gotta get all the shinies too?
Yeah.
Ah, jeez. So you get like special power-ups from these?
Yes.
All right.
It'll make it a lot easier to collect gems, honestly. Die, 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 die! I mean, secretly, I am a Reaper player.
Yeah. I don't know, the way that you're just sort of washing everything, maybe you're secretly a soldier player. Spray and pray.
What?
You haven't heard that?
No.
It's a type of shooting where you're not good at aiming, so you just take a gun with a high, rapid fire.
What does that do?
I don't know.
Let's not find out that way.
You gotta...
Ow, I'm dying! Stop dying me!
Can you hit another button to activate that?
Oh, that fire. That chains.
Homing bouncing fire. Wow, that's cool. Cool.
Alright, I'm not gonna complain about that at all.
Alright, that's pretty boss. But yeah, spray and pray. You take a gun. How have you destroyed that box in the middle?
Because there was a shield around it.
Oh. Okay, that firework move is pretty good.
Too bad.
Yep. What's it saying? Rapid fire gun, and you just aim in the direction of the enemy and shoot. So you're not really trying to like taking aim, take ready, get ready to shoot them. You know, aiming down scope, that sort of thing.
Yep.
You're just pointing in their general direction, holding down the trigger, and hope that you kill them. So basically, you're spraying and praying.
Die, box, die. No, go away. Stop it.
Got it.
Okay.
So is that gonna open? Oh, okay. For some reason, I thought you'd need another key.
That's we're in the boss.
That's a big crawdad.
That's the wrong way. Stop it.
Whoa. Didn't know we were playing a Toho game. Is that what they're called? The Bullet Hell games?
I think so. I've never played one.
Yeah, me neither. I played Bullet Hell games in the past, just not that series. Which I feel like is the main series. Oh, what is that?
Magic Fire! That's okay, he's dead.
Nora.
Nora? Hi, Nora. That was it.
That's it?
Yeah.
Alright.
Actually, that wasn't bad. I kind of remember them being longer.
Yeah, that first one wasn't too bad. All right.
And we got all the shinies.
And
so
you got all the shinies, yeah.
We're done here. Woo! Yeah.
On to the next.
After I get my sweet loot.
Yep.
Not really loot, but...
The Zoe
sweet power-ups!
Oh, yeah, the power-ups. We just talked about this.
Yes. Nice work, Sparks. Thank you! More buzz-buzz. Oh, it's a crawdad king. I guess that makes sense. It was more of a lobster. Was it a lobster?
Yeah, it was a crawdad. And it had a long body and did little tiny legs. We used to catch those in the creek.
Awesome.
Oh, you can pick up gems for further away. I feel like we should have gotten this one like way earlier.
Yes, we should have. All right. Second one.
Where are we?
Midday. Gardens? Spider-Town? Spider-Town. Spiders.
Well, I guess we finally found where Aranea and Visca went. They're going down to Spider Town. Won't you take me to Spider Town? Or won't you take me to Spider Town? Yeah, considering how this level is set up, I wonder if you did this one first, if it would display a tutorial. If it did do a tutorial, would it be a tutorial against spiders? So many spiders.
Flower pots!
Why are spiders in the flower pots?
Flowy pots? I like that AU a lot.
Which one?
Flowy pot.
All right. Oh, yeah, I know which one you're talking about. Sorry, my mom went to another place where Flowy was a drug dealer.
Oh, no.
I got some nice leaves for you just right now. So pluck.
Oh, my God.
What if Flowy had that accent?
Howdy.
Who did Flowy for that one? Was that me who did the voice?
Yeah, I think that was you.
Yeah, because I did sort of like a higher pitched voice. Higher pitched Flowy.
I just want...
You're really trying to dodge those.
I'm just gonna
take
that one
though.
Alright. You?
He's like, hi, I'm Flowy! Or something stupid like that.
Hi, I'm Flowy. Flowy the flower.
See, you kind of got a Harley Quinn, Batman the Animated Series vibe going on with that one. That's good.
Die.
You either die or you die. That's the only two options. You ate it.
Yes, I did. Where am I going?
You gonna get that flower pot?
There's a shield around it.
Oh. You also missed a gem in that room.
I'll get it in a minute. I gotta go back there in a minute anyway.
Wow. How did you avoid that?
Witchcraft!
Pretty much. Are you sure it's not Dr. Craft?
I mean, it could be.
What does that spider think it's doing? You just said it has the radioactive biohazard sign on the back?
Yes, I did notice that.
I did not see that at first. You're much more clever than I am.
Or I've played this game before.
Why not motherfucking both things?
I mean, maybe.
You're doing a lot of pixie dust now.
So does that mean the spiders can fly? I ran right into that!
Well, maybe if you didn't keep killing them.
They can deal.
Does that button turn off the shield, though?
Yes. Cool. Give me that butterfly!
These do seem like fun levels. I wonder why they didn't integrate them into levels themselves. Because of the power-ups, you think?
Maybe. Some shiny thing.
There's a gem in the lower right.
Left? No, right.
My brother saw a new Pirates movie.
Any idea how that was?
It is okay.
It was something I had no intention to
say. Yeah.
I enjoyed On Stranger Tides, but I'm kind of...
Was that the last? Which one was that?
That was the fourth one.
I feel like they kind of wasted their villain.
I can see that.
Yeah, I feel like Blackbeard could have been much cooler. The Blackbeard, right?
Yes.
Yeah. I forget, was that the one with just a lot of stuff packed into that movie?
Oh, come on. No, foiled again.
Foiled. Oh, just rockets, not the cool... There you go.
No!
Wow.
Being attacked on all sides! By all things.
They came from behind.
That was cool.
That's a trick shot.
I'm gonna die, and that's okay.
This is a bad game for people who are arachnophobic.
Well, good thing I'm okay with fake spiders.
Jeez, there's so many spiders. Like, what is this? Man, there's so many spiders here. You think Spider Gorge was having a feast?
All right.
You don't know that meme?
No.
It was the meme is Spider George. The average person does not eat 3 spiders a night. Spider George, who eats 10,000 spiders every day, is an outlier and should not be considered. So, of course, people have taken that for everything. You got the good power. So Seems like it's not so good on the big spiders.
No.
If he hit the big spider directly, would it bounce off into the other spider and then bounce off back to itself? Bless you.
Thank you.
You left the gem back there.
Yeah, I did.
So on the subject of phobias, I mentioned to my family that I maybe wanted to get a snake at some point. And everybody except the youngest of my brothers was no.
What?
They don't like snakes.
Too bad for them. It's not
I know, house. Right?
That's so many spiders. Is that a turtle?
Spin to win!
It's like a turtle spider. Look at that thing. It's like he makes a spider and a beetle. You gonna buy any cider off of it? Is he gonna force you to do a dance? Seems like a harder boss.
Yes.
A good chunk of damage with that.
Oh, I didn't even realize I had health. I guess I should have realized that. I should pay more attention to where I'm shooting.
Yeah. That did not do much damage.
No.
This is probably where the rockets would be useful.
This was probably where I'm gonna die.
With that attitude, you surely will.
Ricochet.
So I wonder if they designed a level based around the size of Sparks' in-game model, or if they just made Sparks' in-game model huge for this.
I don't... Oh, well, less spiders.
Because it looks like that the bricks are normal-sized bricks.
Ew.
So that means those spiders are probably... Those little spiders are probably the size of Spyro. What the thing though? Does he have an invulnerability period? I guess she, if she's spitting out spiders.
One more hit and I'm gonna die!
Like internal egg sacs? How does this spider work? Whoa.
Oh, muffins! Muffins!
Maybe it's just the boss. Yeah, just the boss. As we all know, yo-yos are meant to fly into the air.
Is that what you mean?
Oh, with the greatest of ease, the flying yo-yo on the flying trapeze. Okay. Got it.
Tootie. I'm Tootie. Sorry for your name. Apparently Sparks can't name baby dragons.
Apparently. What was the last one? You have some gemmies to get.
I don't remember.
We just talked to
him. I feel like it was a pretty normal name, though.
Yeah.
Shiny thing.
All right.
Let's get out of Dodge.
Let's do it. Yeah, we'll cut here.
Okay.
The adventure continues.
Huzzah!
Spyro will continue in Enter the Dragonfly.
Oh boy. You've gained another new ability. Now Coo! L1, L2, R1, and R2 button. My favorite cheat from the second game.
That's a move. Two more buttons and you soft reset the system.
All right, so that was two Sparks levels in the bag. When we come back, we will tackle the other two. I'm Doc.
I'm Cam.
And we'll see you next time, folks.
Bye, pals.